solving this problem, we rewrite this as 4 raised to the 2 is equal to x, and simply x is going to be equal to 16. Essentially, this is the same thing. If we have log of base a b equal to c, this is the same thing as a raised to the c equals b. So x equals, it's like I forgot the 1. X is equal to 16. All right, that's it.